end up a worm or a geranium or you.
Thank you. Thank you. God bade me behold the sea, and I saw the ship sinking and the planks floating. Then the planks too were submerged. And God said to me, "Those who voyage are not saved." And he said to me, "Those who, instead of voyaging, cast themselves into the sea, take a risk." And he said to me, "Those who voyage and take no risk shall perish." And he said to me, "In taking the risk, there is a part of salvation." And the wave came and lifted those beneath it and overran the shore. And he said to me, "The surface of the sea is a gleam that cannot be reached, and the bottom is a darkness impenetrable. Between the two are great fishes, which are to be feared." Safari, circa 970. What?
I'm going to the store. Do you want a sandwich or something?
You've been standing there for like an hour.
I didn't want to interrupt.
And I don't like sandwiches. Have you ever seen me with a sandwich? Why would you think I want a sandwich?
Sorry.
No, I need some sleep.
It's okay. We're all working hard.
I just want to read it right. We're going to be hearing this a lot of times. Every little thing matters because it gets so multiplied.
It's good. It's already good.
Thanks. Yeah. But we've kind of picked high goalposts. Every little bit matters. Oh, can you get me a coffee?
Thank you.